person is very annoying. I hope he dies without a clear glass.